6:31 now, and new this morning, fire investigators are trying to figure out what sparked a deadly fire in Montgomery County. This all happened just after midnight on the 2200 block of Mulberry Lane and Whitemarsh Township. Crews arrived to find heavy smoke coming from the first and second floors of that home. And once crews entered the home, they found a woman dead. The investigation is now ongoing.